I will never forget. This was like 2011. I went to my friend's house and I knocked on his door, and I'll never forget, he was playing like Toy Story 3 on his Wii, and it came out when I was like, this was like 2011 when I seen him playing it, and I've wanted this game ever since, bro, but I just never bought it. And then I was looking through the PlayStation store and they had it up for sale for $10, and I was like, you know what, bro, I've always wanted this game since I was a kid. I was kind of hesitating because it was my last 10. I was like, PlayStation Plus or, you know, whatever.
I was like, PlayStation.
Yep. Okay. I can be a kid again, bro. And I love these graphics. I'm playing this on the PS4, bro. I sure hope this cutscene doesn't. Okay. Okay. Look at this, bro. Okay, move, Woody. You know, for 2010, this actually looks pretty good. These graphics, they look a lot better than the beginning of it. Why is my... Uh-oh. Oh, this is... Okay, let's see what we got here. You know, I actually have a fear of trains. I could never do this. Okay, look at Woody. What the heck? Dude, I am actually having a blast playing this, bro. What in the world? This is literally like, I want to buy like a Lightning McQueen game. But, like, I have the Lightning McQueen game on my PS3, but, the thing I don't like about these new car games is that they got items, like, they shoot rockets and stuff during races. I kind of don't like that, bro. But I heard they got a new Cars movie coming out. I am so ready for it. Okay, dude, this game is so awesome, bro. Like, I've always wanted to create a game too. I feel so happy playing this right now. Okay. I also used to own a Woody doll. I loved Toy Story. So I'm not getting any points. Okay, I'm getting points. But the game that I've always wanted to create something kind of like Mario 64 in a way. What? Bro. Okay, let's do this. This is so awesome, bro. I wanted this game for a long time. I've been wanting this game since like 2011. I was about in fourth grade when I wanted this game, in all honesty. It was probably 2010 when I wanted this game. And now that I got it, years later, mission passed. I can't believe it's on PlayStation. Because I was looking for cars, but they have it. I've played it, but you know, you can only rent it for a certain amount of time. But I kind of didn't really like it. Okay. I thought this would only be on Wii. It's on PlayStation 4, baby. Whoa. Whoa. I'm trying to ace this level too. Hopefully I didn't miss anything. This is good. What a masterpiece, baby! So how do I... Oh! Because I thought I was supposed to grab it. What's the name? Dude, my niece would love this game, bro. Okay, let's see what we got here. Whoa, 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 whoa. Danny Zuko. Holy crap, look at how awesome this game is, bro. And this is just the power of imagination. I have to create a video game one day. This game is really inspiring me to create a video game. But if I was to create a video game, it would probably be like $4 or something. Bro, are they trying to push me off their car? Come on. I kind of wish I could use that cutscene to where I could still where I could still go without the hat. I think that'd be pretty dope. I remember I lost the hat of my Woodies. Uh-oh. Get down. Oh. Yeah, boy. Look at this cowboy action going on. Look at that. My boy flying. Press save. I'll save it. This is so strange.
This is a great picture. It's when Woody told Sarge.
bro. What is this? I can rewind? This is such a cool game. Whoa! Crap, hang on. Okay. Alright, come on, let's do it. No way, wait, oh. Okay. All right. Yeah, I would have definitely been satisfied if I was a kid playing this. Andy had such a nice room too, bro. These guys can jump too. Oh no. So I wonder if this is gonna follow the movie. Is this gonna start like the movie where they leave? Oh, I think she's packing up and they think they're being thrown away, so. Okay, not bad. Look how awesome this game is, bro. I keep on saying that, but this game is really awesome. I remember I used to have these army toys too. So what do I do now? I feel so weird, like I waited a whole decade, bro, to play this game. Whoa. No, no, no. Go back. Uh-oh. What? All I did was jump. Our objective is to aim for Oh, okay. Yeah, I gotta grab those stars. I wonder if I can even use them for anything. Well, I don't need to move the camera, I'm good. Garbage bag. By mistake. Sweet, I get to be Buzz Lightyear. No hints needed, I'm a real man. I'm a man. Boy, Buzz is like a tank, bro. To infinity and beyond. What, bro? But Buzz is a tank. That wouldn't stop him.
What?
Bro. I wonder if Buzz can swim. Actually, he's a toy, so probably not. He's an electric toy, so it would probably mess him up. So this is following the movie plot. I like this. Oh my gosh, you can't be any cooler than that. I know where we're going. I wish I could emote, and that'd be pretty dope. Okay, let's see. I like this music. I don't need the cutscene. I can figure it out. I don't need hints. I can figure it out. I guess I gotta go here and grab some more people. Oh my gosh, they got the glow up mode too. That's so awesome. Whoa. Nothing? What? Oh boy. Then what was the point of going back here? Oh, there we go. No! Where's Jesse? I haven't even gotten Jesse yet. No hints. I don't need no hints. Gotta save Jesse. I then save the aliens. I then save the horse. Bullseye. But now I gotta get her. Oh. What? I still haven't found Jesse though, so. Hey, Jesse! So you get trophies, but they're not like PlayStation trophies, basically. But hey, they're trophies. Okay. There she is. No way. Dang it. I think that's everyone. Oh, I'm forgetting somebody. I don't know who. No. No hints. I'm a real man. They keep trying to tell me to use these hints, bro. No. I done broke the game. Okay, so, Come on. I don't know what to do, bro. That's not what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to get out of here. Okay, so that doesn't work. That doesn't work. There we go. Restart. Okay, we gotta speed run this gun. Okay, let's do it. Okay, let's see. So, speed run, let's do it. Let's do it. Okay. Alright, you gotta go. Alright, you gotta move, but I still gotta find the last one. Well, actually I gotta start over, but... Gotta be careful, they got glitches on here. Go, 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 go. WCW. Okay, so where should everyone be then? Exactly. Okay, so, Jump, jump. Damn it. Oh right, I forgot he doesn't fly or glide. I thought he would have glided. This is falling with style. I can't wait till we get to Sunny Side. That's what I'm really waiting for. Oh, that's what it does. I knew something was off about that shining light. Okay, I didn't even have to do all that. He did it for me.
Get to the car. I know where we're going.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Yes, sure was. That's everyone, right? I just want to see the Barbie. They didn't. Wait, where's Barbie at? Dude. No, I don't want to play mini games. This is so old school, I love it. Just said. Look outside. It's like a big picture. I just want to see her reaction. Oh. No. Wait, I haven't seen Mr. Potato. I haven't seen Barbie. Now, if they forgot the pig, I would have been hot. Mr. Potato, Mrs. Potato, that's crazy. Oh, I wonder if they got Big Baby on here, bro. Son of a figure four leg lock. What the heck? So what am I supposed to do now? I mean, it's not letting me. Alligators wrestling. So that's what it is. Whoa. That's what it was. I couldn't figure it out, bro. Is this gonna be a dramatic cutscene? Nope. I gotta go through here. Oh my gosh. Man, you gotta be a real one, Woody, and just go up the roof, bruh. What the heck? Okay, let's see this again. Okay, keep going. Alright, let's see what's next. You can't just turn your back on him! I can't believe there's no Mr. Potato. Oh, this is so dope. Uh-oh. Destroy. Oh, I made it. I didn't think I was going to. Go, go, go. Damn it. It's okay. Let's see. That would have fell on that kid, bro. I know that would have hurt. That kid would have had a bruise or something, bro. Come on. Look at me, bruh. Uh-oh. Boy, they was going crazy on this game, bro. I'm just gonna keep spamming X. Oh my gosh. Darn it. Get up. Okay, three. Gotta find one more. I'm gonna use a hint just this one time. That's my first hint. Yeah, I wouldn't have not figured that out. Sounds good. Ew. I gotta say, that janitor has the best graphics of any character in here. Alright, let's do it. I knew it, so. So what do I do? Come on. I don't know how to get up there, bro. We have a problem. Yeah, baby. No! Damn it. Damn it. Ah, I'm saying bad words, bro. Sorry, I try not to say bad words, bro, but they just be happening, bro. I gotta... Okay, I think that might be it for today. I have to see this. That's a really good Lotso drawing. I'm going to end the stream. Somebody's here.